Pop star Justin Timberlake has defended singer Billie Eilish after she was criticized by caller on Radio 1. The Cry Me River star, 39, was speaking on Radio Breakfast with Greg James to promote his new film Trolls World Tour alongside his co-star Anna Kendrick. The two Hollywood actors were playing game of unpopular opinions with Greg, which sees radio callers ring up the show and share some controversial takes on range of subjects. However, one particular opinion did not go down well with Justin at all. One caller named Chris said, "Don't understand the hype behind Billie Eilish. The bad guy singer, 18, has topped charts around the world and won numerous awards, including flurry of Grammy Awards." An offended Justin responded, "That ain't hype, baby. She's the real deal." Greg did point out that this was indeed the objective of the game, as Chris had shared an unpopular opinion. After commending him for playing well, Justin joked, "Can we go out on limb and say he's bad guy?" However, more seriously, Justin continued, "Billie Eilish is wonderful in every way. Her voice, her songwriting, her hair, her fingernails, everything. I am big fan." Justin concluded the exchange with more positive outlook. "The beauty of the world today, Chris, is that there's so many options to listen to," noted Justin. Chris agreed that options should be kept open. However, Greg quipped, "But you don't." The game also saw Kendrick reveal that she does not drink caffeine, while both defended the quality of the musical film The Greatest Showman. When Child caller rang in to criticize the Hugh Jackman box office hit, Trolls World Tour is set to be released on April 10, 2020, on digital rental in light of the coronavirus pandemic. Meanwhile, Eilish sang the title song for James Bond film No Time to Die, but the film has now been delayed from April to November this year.